No, just popping your quick before the video starts to let you know that you should like and comment on the video. It will help me out and let me know that you liked it. You can also comment just let me know what you want to see. I'll try to make it happen. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Just smash it, just demolish it. It'll help me out tremendously. And don't forget to check out my Twitch. I try to stream almost every day. And we try to have lots of fun. So that's it. Hope you enjoy it. Bye-bye.
Isn't this all a bit much?
Yes.
Any decent lunatic would have quit after Mexico.
Jetstream Sam.
I heard you chopped the lab director in half. Old habits die hard, Jack. But now here you are. The child soldier, fighting for the children.
He isn't really, he wasn't really
what
laughing
do you really
there.
expect to accomplish here? Lay Sayonir to a bunch of brains? And what? Earn a medal? Think about it, Jack. No matter how many Mexican kids we've got, or Africans we bury, the first world looks away. No one gives a shit. Not the media, not the politicians, certainly not the average Joe. Too busy fretting for money, or sex, religion, fame.
Yeah.
Solve everything with violence. Is that it?
Yeah.
My sword is a means to an end. To protect those you'd prey on.
Really? Let me ask you. All those cyborgs you've killed up to now. Maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them? When you're chopping them into hamburger?
They're adults. They made their choice.
Sure they're adults. Sure they signed up for this. Right on the dotted line of their BMC contract. Usually they're no strangers to war. In fact, many times they already lost a limb or two. Many times they were out of work and starving on the street. So yes, they sign up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down, pumped full of fear-inhibiting nanomachines and sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see, Raiden.
I've seen plenty.
Then listen. Those battlefield emotions that the nanos suppress. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
Shh.
Can we take him?
No.
What's wrong?
The way he killed all the others? Oh God.
Please God, don't let me die.
Let's do this!
I have a family!
This isn't fair. Little punk.
Listen closely now.
Die! This life!
I watch my wife and son die. This is all I have left.
You ain't shit!
Goddamn IED took my leg. I needed a job.
Stop!
I didn't know what I was signing up for.
Is something the matter, Raiden?
Finish him off!
What am
Stop it!
What am I even fighting for?
I would make it to the stage. And for this...
Yoink!
Raiden, are you injured?
I thought they had a choice. A fair choice. Not like you.
People are different.
As opposed to AIs? You're all the same, huh? You and your brothers. Manipulating mankind for our own good.
It appears my statement has upset you. I apologize.
No. It's... I know you're right.
As for AIs, we adapt as we learn. Just as any intellect operates, man or machine.
Man
altering
or machine.
The course of mankind. Is not among my defined directives.
I guess that's a relief.
Samuel's behavior does not match established parameters.
You know him?
Affirmative. We served together on 3 previous missions. He proved most capable.
You think highly of him?
I have always found him dependable. Until now. Scouting data for the next area. I'll patrol ahead. You follow.
He's reading the back. Send your taste buds to a mile high.
Raiden, your current emotional state appears highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission. But I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
So I have to try to make my way through this, through here like this. I just kind of notice he has heels on.
Just told me what I wanted to hear.
Ow.
You are to chop away, Jack the Ripper.
Who's that?
My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much.
Kind of weird. Alright, that's a little weird. It's kind of a neat get up, though.
Feasting on the insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me. Who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that.
Who?
Yes, you aren't the only one to crawl up on a killing field. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche. That this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. Controlled by something greater. Means. The DNA of the soul.
What am I doing here?
They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they learn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, all means, all passed along.
How about food? Shit. Is that a mean?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives. A means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it. That is, until the illusion was broken. Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. You have no choices to make, nothing to answer for. You can die with a clear conscience.
You're right. About me, I mean. I knew something was off after the Patriots. I thought I could walk off the battlefield and into a normal life. But here I am, surrounded by death, arguing philosophy with terrorists. I told myself this was about justice, about protecting the weak, but I was wrong.
Then you admit it.
I learned young that killing your enemies felt good, really good. In America, my friends, my family, they helped me forget the devil inside. But who am I kidding? I was born to kill! The bit about my sword, that means of justice stuff, I guess I needed something to keep the Ripper in check when I was knee-deep in bodies.
You?
But you. All this is a wake-up call to what I really believe. What I really am.
What do you say?
Is he gonna become Jack the Ripper?
Jack is back.
Doctor, turn off my pain inhibitors.
What? This is madness. You
do it.
All right.
Pain. This is why I fight.
Just being nasty.
Damn.
That nickname you love so much. Wanna know how I got it? Actually, why don't I give you a demonstration? I think it's time for Jack to let her rip.
I am getting my... I'm gonna try to restart that.
I hope you show.
Dude, what the?
Give it up! Give it up! Back to the earth! Get the throne! Doesn't it hurt? Back to the earth. Care the unseen much, Jack? Give it up! I can take it! Give it up!
Cut that down now. This is so annoying.
That your best? That your best?
Yeah. God. Why can't I cut through that? I've been cutting through everything else. Actually, I'm gonna hold on. Alright. So missiles don't affect it, all right? I definitely hit the buttons. I definitely hit the buttons there.
Now what will you do, Jack Ripper?
Don't be ashamed. It's only nature running its course. Your means end here.
No, I passed one to you. Sure as the sun will rise, the slaughter will continue. Now, I return to the earth. Wind blows, rain falls. The strong prey on the weak. All is as it should be.
Your tutorial mode is now playable. Something.
Raiden?
I'm fine, Kevin. Relax. I'll get the brains. I don't want this for anyone else.
All right, man.
Later.
Nice. I think we'll call it there for today. Tactical Psy Dystopia. I think we'll call it there. The internet has been kind of sketchy here of late, so I don't want it to get kind of worse. So it's been trying. Mariachi. Okay. Ooh, I can almost get that. Yeah, I can almost get that. I might save up for that. Box blade. Okay. Can we exit up here? Nope. Barbara versus Force. Kill created by users. Developed after a careful analysis of monsoons. Bad data. I think we'll Okay. So I think we'll save There's another one. I think we'll save the rest for the box blade or whatever. But for now I think we'll call it here. I think we'll stop here. My internet's kind of sketchy. It's been kind of dipping here of late. So we'll call it here for today. So until then, have a good one. Oh, bye-bye.